Hello everybody. In this short nugget, I'll show you how to get unlimited lives in Candy Crush. It's a small hack which I'm going to show you. So let's first open the Candy Crush game. So as you can see here, I don't have any life available, so there are zero lives in my for my game. So here what you need to do is, at this stage when you don't have any lives, just minimize the game by pressing the home key and just go to the settings of your Android phone. And in the settings you'll find date and time settings, and inside date and time settings what you need to do is you need to uncheck this automatic date, and you need to advance date by 1 day. So today is 5th September, so I'll increase it to 6th September, and I'll click on done and just minimize this. And once again open your game, so here you can see you have full pack of lives, 5 lives for your game. So it's a very simple procedure. So now once again you can minimize it and go to the settings, and you can select the automatic date and time, and once again minimize the settings and go to your Candy Crush game. So here you can see it will not affect the life pack even if you do revert the settings. So once your life comes to zero, once again do the settings same as I have shown you previously. I hope this has been informative for you, and I'd like to thank you for viewing. If you really like the video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for the latest tips and tutorials on Android, Windows, Linux and Oracle. Once again, thanks for watching.